Hey everyone, welcome to part two of my playthrough of Suicide Squad. In the last part, we met the Green Lantern, who captured us. We were then saved by the Flash, who got beaten within an inch of his life by Green Lantern. We then got our heads kicked in by Batman, who took the Flash. We then got our heads kicked in by Wonder Woman, and now we've just been suited up. So let's take it on from there. Enjoy. It's that fucking lantern again.
Taking these guys on is suicide. We agreed?
Just picture it. Harley Quinn kills the Justice League.
Oh, Sidekick's got something to prove now that the boyfriend's dead.
Sidekick? Oh, honey. I'm a freaking superstar.
Great. So Quinn's down for staying here and getting her ass killed. What about the King here? Are you on Team Waller? Or team, get the hell out of this mess.
A more complicated question than you realize, mercenary. And a false choice, as long as Waller's bombs are in our heads. But the nanite injector she gave us came from there.
What? That pigeon?
Lexcorp.
And ask if they do return, shall we? No way Waller lets us uptown. She'll kill us.
Not if we do as we're told till she trusts us. We get to LexCorp, bombs out, then you all can do whatever you want. I don't give a shit.
Right. Hello, Waller! Captain Boomerang, team leader, reporting for duty. Looking forward to killing the Justice League and all, but, well, you know, these guns are a bit shit. Oh, no offense.
Then head northwest. That's the last known of a Gotham arms dealer who's dug into Metropolis. Oswald Cobblepot.
Obviously gonna be Penguin.
You wanna last more than 10 seconds against the League? Cobblepot's been running anti-meta weapons for years. I want him recruited and brought back to the Hall of Justice.
Oh, I'm gonna recruit the shit out of them. Let's get moving, Task Force H.
Let's go. Up there, Hals. We need smooth talking and probably violence. My time to shine. I can feel it.
Search continues. Stay alert.
I'm a speed demon!
Stark, even if everyone thinks you're just a terrifying slab of primal rage...
They do?
I just want to tell you, don't let yourself get boxed in. You can be whatever you want to be. Aim higher.
I would like to be funny.
Aim a teensy bit lower.
Take the lead, Quinn.
Not if Waller wants Ozzy alive.
Thank you.
G'day, Pengo. Remember me?
No. Ain't this a right rogues gallery? Who's the big bleeder? Think his cousin used to work for me.
Ooh, which one?
Busted him out of a circus. We're getting the hell out of the city before Argus finds us. You in?
But we are working for Argus.
You bloody what?
Real slick, Shark.
Good talk. Nice catching up. Give my regards to the locals.
Wow. You guys bombed harder than Eddie Nigma's stand-up set in Arkham. I had to shoot my way out of that one, too.
This helicopter has a cryogenic weapon! Do not be frozen, softskins!
Oh, their shields are bigger than ours!
Large but immobile. They challenge us to overrun them.
Big man's right. Work for an angle on them.
Why isn't the fucking shooting? Nothing is working. Wait, I'm switching back. I can't do anything. Can't switch mission. Can't switch join mission. Why isn't he shooting his gun? He'll only shoot that one. He won't shoot the other gun. And I've no bloody life left now. What was going on with the other gun?
Yep.
On reflection, yes.
Whoa, a lot of trust issues here. Anyway, let's bag the little snitch.
Help me get this open. I want to have a little heart. What are you waiting for, you pair of villains? Get them!
Oh, poor Penguin. All that money never got you much in the way of loyalty, huh?
Piss off, widow. What did loyalty get you? Oswald Cobblepot, my man. Do we have a job for you? Tell him, Quinn.
You're making guns for us now, Birdbrain.
It's your lucky day.
So lucky.
I don't truck with trash. So you, the meathead merc, and whatever those two are, can jog on.
I can't believe you forgot me. I worked for you. What? All in it together now, mate.
Okay, Waller. We bag Penguin.
Someone's been busy. How'd you have time to make all this, Ozzy? Waller, the Penguin is in flight. Repeat, the Penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Fricasseed Penguin. Let's get him to... Oh my god, he's getting up!
Hitting him again.
He's ran out the door! Somebody stop him!
Did that get him?
bullets did not get him. Waller. Waller. Blow up his head.
Shock. I'm disappointed.
Oh, you bloody Darrow. We could have done that all day. Well, hello. You're just in time to thank us for doing your job. No, no, seriously, it's our pleasure. No need for gifts.
Crazy. Shit. Aren't you Waller's Lieutenant Ass-Kisser?
You can call me Colonel Rick Flagg.
Ric Flair. Woo!
Well, not to piss me off. If I see or hear something that don't make me happy, you can be damn sure Director Waller ain't happy. And you don't want that.
We will make you happy, Colonel Ric Flagg.
I doubt it, Shark. But what I know you can do is cause destruction. So, Brainiacs dropped a bug farm into Midtown, heavily guarded, pumping Terminauts into the city. You're gonna stop it. Or die trying, I guess.
He seems nice.
The hell is a Terminaut?
How about we determine not go find out. Hey? Hey? Ah, this is bullshit.
I'm going back to Deadshot.
Incubators at Central Station, TFX. I want a clean house.
Catching air time. What goes up?
I can't believe Penguin didn't recognize me. Well, that's crime lords for you. Make you feel special and then use you.
I shall remember you, Boomerang. It will not be a pleasant memory.
Oh, on you, Shaka.
Free TFX. Central Station is a historically protected landmark, but everything else is fair game. The Terminauta incubators are hooked up to a network
of
some kind of power sources. Shoot the hell out of them.
Great strategy, Flag. I see how you made Colonel.
Speaking of promotions, I'll be monitoring your performance. Whoever screws up the least might just be squad leader.
Oh no, I'm dead.
If you don't give me up, I will snipe you myself.
Perfection has a limit, Deadshot.
Oh, come on. All the fucking bullets.
Bollocks. prefer being the killer to getting killed.
Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button and everything.
Identified a new target.
Boom. This is to make a reception.
Boy, mate, you bloody dust with your days off.
Prison didn't affect my form.
The power devil is down and missing the incubator.
Something opened up and stuck out.
Get up in it. Whatever that opening is, and finish the job by hand.
Guns, guns, guns.
Boosters engaged. Damn thing's overheating.
From this distance, we should not stand under the bat pod.
How good a shot do you think Pingo is?
Gotta say, lots of potential for industrial accidents.
Talking about the premium enthusiast gear.
Thomas for a second. Hang on there now. Swap that out.
My body's a weapon. This is my sidearm.
Okay.
Boost dropping out.
Having a look at the options, it's clearly a online game. Or a multiplayer game, sorry. And I don't really play those games.
Tactical repositioning.
To be honest.
Waller keeping a comatose girl on the payroll. That seem a little extreme.
We need that data cache unit so our nerds can crack their comms.
Is this another bring them in alive job, Flag?
Nope. Weapons free.
Yes!
Nice!
All right. I am easy either way. Flag. We have killed the target.
Good. Secure it for scanning, and we'll bring Hack online.
I'm always online. I am the line.
Right. Yeah.
Good target call, Shark. I'm taking it.
To breach the skull ship's network. Just buy me time.
You heard her, TFX. Deal with all incoming enemy forces until our nerds have what they need.
Huh, thought this would be boring techie stuff. I love getting in fights.
incoming. Let's send them back.
Enemy snipers deployed, TFX. Watch your heads.
Textbook tactics, Deadshot.
They got reserves. We're not done.
Focusing my fire as ordered, Deadshot. Deadshot is relentless as a tide. The bullet.
TFX, we're done here. The data's good.
Oh, great. Nothing worse than risking our keysters for bad data.
All kinds of back doors for Jack and the Skull ship's comms. You don't like it. They're talking about you.
They're talking about you?
Splicing enemy comms channel into your headspace. Now.
I want you to focus on the low priority kill list. Profiles. Deadshot, Harley Quinn, Captain Boomerang, King Shark. Self-centered fools all. Don't expect them to operate as a group. Isolate them. Eliminate them.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
For you, buddy. Want a sticker?
Yeah. Ready.
Tapping their phone lines is one thing, TFX. But cracking that skull ship's shield calls for good old-fashioned recon. I'm handling that personally. You four are gonna cause enough ruckus to keep that thing's heat off me.
You're risking your ass, too? If this is a military bonding thing, it ain't gonna work.
I was thinking the same thing, Lawton. So let's make you four into an effective support unit first. Head to the mark site for pre-mission training. Pack's got some ideas.
Pre-mission training.
Adrenaline through combat. Then, we're going to unleash it in moves that take out multiple baddies and look cool.
Cool.
This combat simulation's gonna put you through your paces.
I thought Shark was a bad guy. Get out of the way. This is very repetitive. As good as it is, it's very repetitive.
This was made for a pro.
Good thing I'm handling it.
If we're gonna crack the shield on death from above up there, I need clean intel without getting shot at. You four have the honor of being shot at instead, while I get the job done.
I would like to lead the mission, Colonel Flack. I have great leadership skills as a demigod, and as a bipedal shark, I draw much attention.
Shark is psyched up. I'm not even sure what that means, but
I rule the streets!
To the people overtaken by the invaders, this is Wonder Woman. I know you're still in there. I know you're still fighting. Keep
Diana, stop this.
Bruce. Bruce, tell me where you are.
Watching. Integration with Brainiac is irreversible. You need to understand that. Join us, or stay out of the way.
I actually quite like the way Shark moves.
This is where we will be agents of chaos.
New intel. We're seeing heavy weapon troopers being deployed. Let them get a bead on you and they'll chew you up. Don't let them.
Inside this jammer is a Terminaut that's your new best friend, TFX. Keep it twitching with the energy released by killing tangos. Kill enough, the jammer sucks up the energy and projects a shield. Get back behind it when the skull ship tries to fry you. I need you unfried and running that jammer until I'm done. Operation is a go.
Available forces, go investigate that signal disruption. Terminate whatever's causing it.
Punishing Harley's target force
is just firing in 3.
Brainiac murders his own troops. A poor leader. Shot. The shame is heavy, and so am I.
Head to the safe zone. TFX, I'm ending recon. Successful exfiltration. That means the party.
I prefer a spear, though I am not ungrateful.
What the hell is this unauthorized transmission all about?
Riddle me this.
Everyone keep quiet. I ain't chasing a bunch of riddles and bullshit.
It's you. Four heads is you. Your radio star is on the radio tower. Go to the radio tower.
I'm waiting.
Hey, first Enigma. Really getting the Arkham 25 to Life gang back together.
Enigma. Oh, I am delighted by riddles and brain teasers.
Mate, he's the worst. He leaves all the clues for Batman. You don't leave flaming clues!
There's no way the Riddler trophies are back. My shadow falls across it, my piercing gaze. Oh, for fuck's sake. Is it the sun? What is the sun?
Come on, ask yourself, what's at the head of this invasion?
Oh, of course. I thought it was that, but it's too simple.
Well,
the riddles are back.
Fail, fail, fail again. Argus will see that I, Edward Enigma, the Riddler.
In case it needs stating, no greasy little crossword jockey gives you orders. I do.
Waller, Enigma's hacked our bombs. That seems bad.
Low on my list of priorities, Lawton. We have actionable intel out of Cobblepot. Prototype grenades hidden in the Justice Day stage at the stadium. Retrieve those grenades, Task Force X. Expect resistance.
Greasy old crossword jockey. It's funny because it's true.
The Hyperdome and acquire Cobblepot's grenades. You can expect resistance.
Now, if you're wondering why I'm here, it's because I had to save the game and turn it off. I was up there, just so you haven't missed anything. You haven't missed anything at all. No.
If your comms are hijacked by a Terran determined to present you with riddles, ignore him.
I will do riddle stuff later. I just want to get the story done. I'm enjoying
Lantern's military Shrek. Training will serve you well, Brainiac. The skull ship is defended against all conventional forms of attack.
Oh, I bet it's in there. Something is obviously in there.
You wanna talk about it?
Or not?
No.
Not.
I would bring you to Hobbs Bay to save the innocents there, if I thought you gave a damn. But we all know better. Leave Metropolis while you still can.
We're trying to! Oh, don't tell Waller!
She did not confiscate our grenades. That was generous.
Well, she didn't say we couldn't blow shit up on our way out of town, right?
She did not.
Would you look at us, following orders.
High explosive grenades. Good icebreaker when you're up against crowds of vehicles. And you still get that personal touch. Don't worry, they won't go off in your faces. Not gonna kill you by accident, am I?
Sweet.
Penguin's ordnance by now, Task Force X, because you're gonna need them. I have personnel who went MIA during a field test. I need you to locate them.
What the hell happened there?
The lantern's got us trapped.
Open, Denny, last minute.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Bullets would just bounce back and kill you. Don't second thought. Shoot away, Boomerang.
Diana, come on out.
Look who it is.
Not even gonna put up a fight?
Not what I expected.
Here I am, looking for an Amazonian princess. And all I find is America's least wanted.
Wonder Woman's a personal friend. You'll get to her over our dead bodies.
Not mine.
Don't you dare give in to this asshole, Shark.
Morton? This ain't the fight, mate.
Enhanced interrogation it is. I hope none of you are too attached to your fingernails.
Oh, Wonder Woman! You know, I heard something else. She legged it to Hobbs Bay.
That didn't work anyway.
Just missed her.
Expected about as much. Kind of figured Deadshot would be the one to give it up, though. Well, I'm still on mission. But I'd feel bad leaving you without something. Oh, Deadshot. I know you're worried about your kid. Zoe, right? I'll make sure she's safe and sound. After Brainiac transforms her.
Lantern! You piece of shit! Come back here!
Okay, with your gun.
Every one of my teeth is a sword.
But would you just use the damn grenade?
Headshot! Identify its weakness!
Shark, you can't just ask a guy to identify. Wait, wait. Yeah.
Oh my god, almighty. I'm not very good, am I?
Premeditate. I must replenish my grenades from within Lantern's bounteous chest.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
If they can't reach Shark, they can't revive him.
If they can't reach Shark, they can't revive him. Who is that?
Which, in a way, is worse.
Your orders are to assist exfil of an Argus unit gone MIA after field testing Gizmo's vehicle weapons. Get to their last known location and meet up with Colonel Flag.
Who is this Gizmo?
Need to know. Just bring back the Argus personnel.
Who's Argus?
Why did I do this? Go up the wall.
Reloading.
Oh, why did I bother?
Tech we requisitioned from the Hall of Justice. Miniaturizes and protects, like sealing folks in a kid's toy. You're gonna use it to hot potato my people back to the bus.
Okay.
My people are laying low in this area after a vehicle field test went snafu.
So using the untested technology, we find your soldiers, make them tiny, and bring them back.
I'll handle finding them. Scan for life signs. Downside, we'll get a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And them.
Wait, these poor buggers were safe until we turned up.
No.
What looks good, Chuck?
VFX. I need you clearing these false positives off my scanner. That means kill them. Soldier for Xville squad. Quick, the enemy's headed over there too.
Where is it? Oh yeah.
Focusing on the sharp thing. Task Force X. Clear anything and everything with tentacles away from those doors before extracting the non-com. Now use that shrink tech I just gave you to encase and transport the non-coms to the bus. Double time it.
Ooh, I've always wanted
where the fuck?
Fragile pet.
No, oh yeah. Shark.
It's like a Pokeball.
Don't stare at him. Get to the bus.
Who is the king of
good?
Deliver him to the door, shake him out, and you're done. Inflicted enough trauma.
Climb on, son. Buckle up, squad. This place is about to be crawling. I need that walking artillery cleared out.
Boomerang won't last long.
We'll take care of your target, Sharko.
Jesus Christ. Oh, these fucking things. Some serious shield.
Now get that soldier on the bus.
Life size, wise ass. Take it easy, pal. Get yourself a seat. I like what I'm seeing.
Get out of here. Shit.
You know the drill. Confirm your kills, then get my people out. Go pick them up. Oh, the active shrink tech will zoom up your adrenaline. Get you a damage boost for the big boys.
Hurry, grab it onto the bus. Time's ticking.
Time to exfil back to the Hall of Justice. TFX, you get your one-time ride on the bus.
I call it the flagship. Shut up.
Level up. Yep.
I'll gather a storm of bullets.
Okay, everybody. Debrief and make your way to medical.
Finally some good news.
Oh, not you, Task Force X. You get to stay behind and meet the Gizmo. His workshop is back there.
I wish it was more like the Arkham games. So much better, like.
Are you the Gizmo? That's a gerbil, moron. Ah! Right, let me take a look at you. A muscle head, a nut job, something that offends my eyes. And a homeless person. You're perfect.
We know.
Perfect for what?
Crash test dummies. The name's Gizmo. Since they couldn't get heavy ordnance into the city, Argus recruited yours truly to weaponize some of the local rods. Now, I need warm bodies nobody gives a crap about in the driver's seat.
No goddamn way I'm getting in one of those.
Relax, you crack beefcake. We've all been in worse weather. Be my guinea pig.
No offense, buddy.
And I'll drop in fully outfitted, absolutely lethal vehicles. Till then, boss lady wants to see you up in the secret hero clubhouse. Take the elevator. I gotta admit, she might have shoved a bomb in my brainstem, but I like a broad with sis. And Walla, she got sass from Miles. Now scram!
Waller ordered us back to the Sanctum. We should not dally.
I was born Bruce Wayne, citizen of Gotham. At too young an age, I lost my parents.
Well, hi there, kids. Welcome to the Hall of Justice. We've opened it up just for you today.
Shut up.
And me without my shark repellent.
Green Lantern's the only thing between us and that skull ship. But you're nowhere near ready to face him.
That's why your support squad will be working double time to get you four kitted out. We're even skipping the safety rags. First up, Hack's waiting for you in the city with some intel and upgrades. Well,
Up to it, TFX.
It's very repetitive, alright, though, isn't it? There's not much to it, like. What's the P? What's the penguin thing?
A cage is a cage, my son. No matter how pretty the bars are. Crack it all open. Let's get
I like talking to you too, pal, but...
Make way or be trampled!
A venue fit
oh,
for each
I can see Hack. And she is immense. War
in peace. Hack, we already got jumped by Lantern twice. You trying for the triple?
Relax, Dad. I'm an AI projection. Only you thought you'd want to know the enemy are using terminals to seize and transport precious material.
Seizing precious material is our bloody job.
Exactly. So I isolated.
She really pronounced the T. Exactly. Exactly.
The bug could be inside any enemy, so follow this tracker. Happy hunting.
Hello, Metropolis. We're a few weeks into the siege by Brainiac's forces, with seemingly no help in sight. The military is effectively blockaded outside of the city, and members of the Justice League have either been converted to his cause or are MIA.
What is that? What is that?
Out of my way! Here I come!
You telling me the bug's in the chopper?
Son of a bitch.
Taking them apart sure brings us together, Shark.
Chop us down, but the target's moving. Leaving its host. Good instincts.
Yeah, we'll fight it.
Where's it gone?
Reloading my gun.
Son of a cunt. You bastard.
Charging into battle. Crawling quarry is dead. We should see what gifts it left.
Hey, Hack! Can you find us more of these little
Thanks for hacking on.
That's the absolute worst name I've ever heard. Argos Comms channel renamed to Rick and the Lutinos. I'll track them. Count on me.
Yeah.
Thanks, Hack. Chases, fights, swag. It's like you read our minds. Hey, can you read our minds?
I'm visualizing real hard.
money for nothing. Come on.
Hey, TFX. I've isolated our comms. Got a proposal? Here's something else I've been working on. Your very own mercenary contract server. I set it up for the off-the-books missions from the rest of the Brain Bomb crew. You might even get special requests from them. When you activate a contract, I'll handle tracking it. Just remember to cash in completed ones. Any contracts you haven't activated will be reset daily for security. Snitches get glitches.
Yeah, I don't think I will be. I don't want to do a contract. Oh, fuck's sake. Kill 20 enemies, nice and easy.
Nice and all, but if I gotta hear Flag's Hole, kidnap the penguins, splatter these bugs, shoot that guy shit one more time, I'm gonna lose it.
I just want to play the story.
Alright, you twisted my arm.
Think I'm starting to figure Quinn out.
Oh, do me next.
It's okay, Batman. You do not need to be scared. We can make peace! I lunge!
The location where Flag ordered us to meet Gizmo is in my...
Who wants a hovercar for their next job? Now when you're out on a mission, I can airdrop one of these sweet rides in to support you. All right, here's that dipshit bird brain penguin with your next gig. I said to Walla, you want penguin quality gear with these piss poor materials? You're having a laugh. I got high grade stash at the docks, but them purple bastards built a nest on it. Clear them out, bish bash bosh, we're back in business.
And TFX, after this mission, we'll release the limiters on your bombs. You're taking the fight to Green Lantern. God help us.
It's the same missions over and over again, though.
Go on. Take it for a spin, do you big
fight? This is a bit different.
Oh, they will, after some heavy use, explode.
Range don't mean a thing.
Our machine is injured.
You'll never win. But I'm going to...
Why am I going up? Go down.
Power source dismantled.
What the fuck? Get back in. Oh, I want to go up.
The enemy faced my rocket.
This was his job. Stop.
Quickly, exploit this incubated weakness. Take a sight at me! I must escape!
Where's the fucking weakness part?
Heads up! We're seeing enemy armor coming into the AO.
Does he beat the tank?
He does beat the freaking tank!
Thank you.
Oh, Lord. Get up there, like. Much to it, like. I just really want to see what happens now, to be honest with you. What are these things then? Contract killers. Me.
To LexCorp, then. I have never gone against Waller's will before.
But you can't fast travel. I forgot about Superman. Brainiac has questions for Luther.
All patrols, your priority is to integrate, not exterminate. Leave making an example of the Terran resistance to me.
That outpost. Brainiac's forces are entrenched.
Don't sound so damn excited about it.
Oh, yes, of course. I don't want my years-long captors and decimators of my people to themselves be destroyed.
Hold on, Amaya. I think the Grime Ward shots.
That's a lot of freaks. We need to cover each other's backs, okay?
If this is our last mission together, I'm not really the sentimental type, but I can't wait to be shot at you.
Shut up, Boomerang.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. I am shit at this. Running into grenades and everything.
Die to reset my health.
helplessness. Charge!
Hang on, Quinn.
Mother of God. I'm gonna die. Me dead? Oh fuck it anyway. How do I evade?
Momentum is a weapon! Bracing.
We are triumphant.
It doesn't look like they got inside. Let's hope we can find a live science guy.
Okay. Getting better.
I am eager to employ a surface dweller's handshake when I finally meet the Riddler. I have a strong handshake. We seek entry into LexCorp. Should I say it again more forcefully?
No one's there, you big.
I don't care who you are or how you got here. I'm on the 50th floor and I need extraction. Please!
You heard the man. Let's get up there.
I never pull over!
Real curious how the upgrade will work on that shot body of yours. Let's see what we've got for you.
No, upgraded down everything.
Open sesame. Knew a guy who said it's sesame. He's dead now. Huh, it worked. Sheesh, what a mess. And it wasn't us. This is a clearance level and area.
You took long enough. Is it safe outside? Can you get me out? I'll open the doors.
Open.
Oh, thank God.
Is that?
Wait, which superheroes did you say you were again? Okay, I admit it. Luther had me researching the ship, the colognes, the phasing, everything.
Really couldn't care less, mate. We just want the nanite bombs you made for Waller out of our heads. Now!
That's all you want? Of course. Will you let me go free?
Depends on you, man. Let's go.
This technology is one of a kind. Reversing a nanite craft to the brain
system. This ain't show and tell. Just do it.
This should be relatively painless.
You bitch.
It was their stupid idea. They
give me access to Luther's files now, and I might not shoot your other leg.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
Director Waller, in
I don't suppose you brought a warrant.
But it wouldn't matter anyway.
My secrets are my own.
You listen to
me.
Thank
you for your service, Hefferson. You're dismissed.
What?
Delete and purge all data.
20 years I worked for you, Lex.
Well, well.
Hack, stop this.
Already on it. I'll save what I can.
10th Force X. I'm not gonna say you betrayed my trust, because you never had it. I counted on you going rogue to get us inside LexCorp.
All humans do is manipulate. In my home, Father would never...
I'm your daddy now, Shark! That goes for all of you! I'm your daddy!
bit psychotic, isn't she?
Now you better get that into your heads if you want to keep it. Now, Luther's ahead of us, and we've got nothing on him. What are you going to do about that?
Ivy was in here, boss. Maybe we could ask her.
What, Ivy? Poison Ivy? Dead Poison Ivy after Scarecrow gave Gotham a crop dusting. That one?
I got a real strong hunch she ain't pushing up daisies no more.
Find her.
Oh.
Bring her to me for questioning.
We'll find her. How will we find her?
At least you shippers got us these. Schematics for the latest LexCorp weapons line. Military grade. Reliable. Number one choice for crooked PMCs and hunters everywhere. Maybe Argus should check the other weapons.
What are you doing, man?
Shut the fuck up!